Baby, baby! Oh my God, you nut! Come here, you freak! Jesus Christ! Oh my God, what the? Itulah, main sendiri, ribet sendiri. Gimana nih? Tuh, dibantuin. Oh iya, iya. Oke. Okay.
Huff, 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 huff. No.
Bark at your dog.
Woof!
Open the door or I'm going to throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
What it never was that serious. It was never that serious.
So my parents went on vacation for the weekend, which means I'm responsible for this very handsome young man. You gotta push his tongue back in his mouth because it comes out when he sleeps, as well as this beautiful young woman. She's so beautiful. All right, the first task I had of the day is getting this fat loaf of bread off the bed, and it was really hard because he's very unwilling to get up, but we got him down the stairs, and then they just stared at me until I promised them to give them food, so they came downstairs. Rolly was obviously first because he loves food a lot, and then Matilda followed a little more reluctantly because she's got some joint issues because she's old. So I have these food bowls that prevent them from eating too quickly because they're pigs, and my mom insists that they must have refrigerator water, not sink water, which I think is dumb, but I still do it because I love them. And then, you know, you give them scoops. We have Iams mini chunks food, I think. Is that what, that's what he really is hungry. And then because Matilda has joint problems, we give her medicine in that cheese, and then we stick it in the cheese like that, and then we give it to her, and she's beautiful. And then Rolly gets jealous, so we have to give him an empty chunk of cheese, because, you know, equality. And then I feed them their food.
You are 10 of some of my most unique dog clients. This is Louie, and he doesn't really understand being held. And same Louie. Holly is a Pomeranian puppy who also doesn't understand that, and so she swims in the air. And she's so adorable, are you kidding me? Daisy likes to roll over and show her belly, and I like to show her hilarious overbite. This little Yorkie named Giselle definitely took inspiration from Ariana Grande. So, thank you next. Josh always comes in looking absolutely homeless, but then leaves looking like he's ready to buy some land. It's giving George Washington. And Gidget is unique, but her haircut is even more unique. This is by her parents' request, and you know, if they like it, I like it. Benny tells me to put my scissors down, and I tell Benny to put the carbohydrates down. And if you think Ollie the Pom's chest is fluffy, just wait. Yeah. And the most dramatic dog award goes to, yes, a husky. Who would have guessed it? And last but not least is my best friend Daffodil, who comes into the grooming shop on a whole nother universe.
Hi. Are you my mom's friend? Wait. My mom doesn't have friends. What are you doing? Huh? Whoa, buddy. Simmer down. I kick your ass real quick. Listen, we can take this outside. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You boys like peanut butter?
Earlier today, Thank you, Lenny. Yes.
You guys look so comfy.
Blue.
Hey!
Fuff, fuff, fuff.
Fuff. Fuff. All right, there is your cards. What is there a ton of in heaven? That one? Mm-hmm. No.